Every Tuesday throughout the summer, the Downtown Brainerd Coalition has held the Here for Good Market. The hope was that it would bring people into downtown Brainerd and get them shopping and show what businesses the area has to offer. Chris Burns has more.
The Here for Good Market isn't new to the Brainerd area. It's been offered in the summertime for some time now. But what is new is the people in charge of putting it together.
This is the first year the DDBC has ran the market. There's been previous versions of the market with the city of Brainerd, but the Downtown Coalition has taken it over this year, and we're really excited for the amount of involvement we've gotten with the city and with the vendors that have came and participated.
For a new market, it's actually been pretty good. So lots of people coming through.
The event coordinators chose to have the event on 7th Street because they wanted the vendors to be immersed in the businesses that were already in downtown Brainerd.
Invite people to come out on the street and then visit their favorite businesses that may be right behind some of the vendors on the street here. So getting kind of that downtown feel and a fresh market vibe.
The goal was to create a place locals could come set up shop and provide fresh produce, goodies, and many other things. With a 50-mile radius, vendors have come from Deerwood, Aiken, and all around the Brainerd Lakes region.
We have over 20 different vendors participating this summer. Most people are here every week. Some take a few weeks off, but we've had really great turnout from all the vendors.
The vendors, of course, have their goals of selling their products and creating awareness for their businesses while they're at the event. But the Here for Good Market offers today's crops and all the hard work put into each business.
As far as like the food part of it goes, it offers a fresher product, I think, and then you get some great, you know, local people able to showcase what they do and express their passions and in their different areas, and that's what I think is really kind of neat about it all.
The traditional summer market wraps up its final day on August 31st. Reporting in Brainerd for Lakeland News, I'm Chris Burns.
And although the summer events are wrapping up, there is one more Here for Good Market planned for the fall. It'll be centered around the 150th anniversary of Brainerd.
Lakeland News is member-supported content. Please consider supporting Lakeland News today.